Hi.
New York Times bestselling author of Paul Tripp.
Nice to see you. CJ?
Yes,
CJ. A deadline inspired me. Actually, someone telling me to put spyware on a 15-year-old son's computer. And at first I thought, oh my God, how horrible. And then I thought, oh, maybe that's so horrible. How about you, CJ?
Well,
I thought it was 3 seconds. That's the longest 3 seconds ever. CJ, what are you doing right now?
I'm writing the sequel to my first, my debut novel, and it's called Boarding Cards. I've just got a medical pick to investigate the
answer. Read it.
And get to know
Read it. There we go.